Second largest e-commerce company, JD.com, has made its debut in the U.S. market. The IPO is amongst the biggest this year, challenging Amazon and eBay as Wall Street's favorite online retailers. Friedman LLP's Eddie Wong says U.S. capital markets are extremely lucrative for Chinese companies.
The U.S. Capital market, I believe, is a lot more mature than the Chinese capital market. The Chinese capital market is still really in the very young stage. If you look at the U.S. population, the middle class population is huge as compared to the Chinese middle class population. Those are the people that who would have a lot of disposable income to invest into the capital market.
JD.com is often compared to its rival Alibaba. While both companies share some similarities, the two are very different. JD.com, for example, sells its goods directly to customers and has an Amazon-like network of warehouses and truck delivery services. By contrast, Alibaba acts as a marketplace that connects vendors with customers and does not own the goods it sells. Although JD.com's offering is smaller than Alibaba's, market participants will be closely monitoring JD.com for an indication of just how voracious investor appetite is for Chinese tech stocks. Experts say JD.com was in a race to list before Alibaba and may one day overtake the giant.
Right now, they may be smaller than Alibaba, okay, but who knows in two or three years from now.
JD.com is just one of many Chinese companies attracted to the higher valuations they get in the U.S. market. Last year, eight Chinese companies went public in the U.S., and almost all of them saw impressive returns. Tracy Tandon, CCTV, New York.